We're going through a major shift in our economy in 2023. 2020 and 2021 were boom years, with trillions of dollars being printed by the government and the Federal Reserve Bank and it being injected into the economy. Things started to flip in 2022, and now in 2023, we are seeing our economy slow down.